So when you have a perspective and you...